Day one, packing the van. Tires.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Not even half all the equipment.
You alright, Dave?
Bye, Cleek. We miss you.
Chapter one,
Captain's Log. It's 4:50 in the morning on Tuesday, is it?
It is
Monday.
Tuesday.
No, it's Monday.
It's not even Tuesday.
And we're somewhere outside Birmingham. The car or the van.
Yeah, this thing. Oh, that's Vinny. Sorry, not the thing behind Vinny is not working. We've already told you that. And yeah.
We'll keep you up to date.
Yeah, we'll let you know. Drenching the engine. Chapter 2,
catalog.
Stargate, somewhere near Birmingham.
4:51.
A minute since we last spoke to you.
And it still hasn't started.
There it is. Captain's Log, Stargate.
Chapter 3.
3, yeah.
So it's 5:21.
Yeah.
And we completely flooded the battery. We've contacted the AA. Second time. Joe's committing fraud by pretending to be part of my family and giving my address so that we can pay for the AA coverage. Well, luckily we'll be covered across Europe. Yeah. So when this does happen again, we'll be all right.
But light fraud.
Don't ever say a bad word about the van.
You prick. Captain's log. God knows what time. Because you see it's bright out now. There's Luke. Sorry, but I decided to start this one without you.
It's alright. So it's 6:30.
6:30, okay,
and
yeah.
And we finally sorted the problem.
Yeah, we managed to sort it out. I don't know how, but we put our heads together and it was all grand. The van is working fine.
Sandra buried himself, man.
He's smiling. He's after burning himself with the rashes.
That's like giving it fuel. You get what I mean? That's fuel in there.
Right.
So it's almost as if it was airlocks, but why in the airlocks? I don't know. You know.
We're going to Dover. Thank you. Is that right, Chewie? Shut up! One.
Right around. So I'm knocking the door, I'm standing with a bottle of red wine, ready to walk. Just a little on back side, it'll list to the floor. So I went in and sat down, stopped kissing, crossing, told me that jacuzzi sounded interesting. So we jumped right in. All calls are burning to answer from.
Please. Right. It's been 36 hours of driving. Very little sleep. But we fucking finally made it to the Czech Republic! Yay!
Christ alive!
You're alive!
Basically, you know, we're on the way to our house from, what's the name of the town again?
Pisic. Pisic? Pisic. Sounds like piss.
Absolutely amazing town.
Yeah.
And we're following this for Land Rover Beamer thing.
Yeah. Up into the mountains.
Up into the mountains.
Very suspect.
The forest. It's really, really beautiful.
And it's amazing. Look at this guy. Okay, it's not Batman.
These are gates. Gates.
Look at the swamp.
Oh my god.
Holy swamp. This is our gaff. This is our fucking gaff.
This is our gaff.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived. Let me out. Sorry. This is El Gaff Extraordinaire. This is home for the next few months.
And you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation.